Power Utility Easement located at 5333 Mill Store Road. Mr. Stout.
Yes, sir. Georgia Power is needing to run a new underground power line to feed the Francis Lake office and lift station. And in order to complete this project, Georgia Power is providing the documentation for a utility easement that's needed from Lowndes County. Staff recommends granting the utility easement and authorizing the chairman to sign the document.
Any questions for Mr. Stout? Hearing none, we'll move on to agenda.